There's only two things wrong with the ocean. It's what people put in it and what people take out of it. Given that people are the common denominator there, what we focus on is impacting the behaviors that make the ocean unhealthy in the first place. For years, we've been pioneering ecotourism throughout the world because we believe that that's the best way to create the motivation to take actions that are good for the environment. The Belize Oceanic Research Center, our field station, was a great example of the types of activities we do all around the world. For decades, we've brought people down to give them a life-changing experience and to gather the data that helps set the stage for conservation later.
We did baby counting, and I was the oldest, and the 17-year-old was the youngest.
We're in a position where we can actually learn something and feel we can build on that. There is a mess out here, but it is fixable, and we got to just change behaviors.
From the very start at the station, we made sure we were employing the locals and providing livelihoods. One of those local people was Alton, who started working at the station when he was 18 years old.
They changed my life in a whole different kind of way, you know? This is the kind of life I like. You know, you're out, you're free. The time there, I put me in a different level that I'm comfortable, that I'm with right now.
ECOMAR is a great example of a local institution. They have researchers from here and from abroad.
What we're working towards is an all-encompassing protected area that will include the National Historic Landmark site here at St. George's Caye. The Oceanic Society has given us a grant so that we can establish our first display that's going to feature the sea turtles of the world. And more recently now, Oceanic Society is sending down volunteer groups that can actually help us collect data on the reef.
Every penny that you spend on Oceanic Society either goes back into the community, it goes back into supporting local research, or it goes to supporting Oceanic Society's programs globally. But more importantly, you get an experience that's an experience of a lifetime.